Jesus begins his ministry at the Sea of Galilee, where he tells his disciples that if they follow him, they will become fishers of men. That story was based on Titus's military victory at the Sea of Galilee, where he sank the Jews' fishing fleet and fished for men.
And what's interesting is that this shows that the character of Jesus Christ is fictional. The events in his life are not original historical episodes.
The Calpurnus Piso family left signatures as a sign that they wrote the New Testament. They, rather than he, didn't want to be forgotten. Warning. The following video will prove, once and for all, that Jesus was an invented character. After this, there is no return to superstition ever again. The Calpurnus Piso family left signatures as a sign that they wrote the New Testament. They, rather than he, didn't want to be forgotten.
And what's interesting is that this shows that the character of Jesus Christ is fiction. The events in his life are not original historical episodes. They were simply taken from another book. Now, the same thing is true about the entire rest of Jesus' ministry. It is all taken from another book. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. It was based upon a military campaign of a Roman Caesar named Titus Flavius. The reason that people have not recognized that the character Jesus Christ is fiction is simply because they haven't understood the genre that the Gospels were written in. And what's interesting is that this shows that the character of Jesus Christ is fiction. The events in his life are not original historical episodes. They were simply taken from another book. Now, the same thing is true about the entire rest of Jesus' ministry. It is all taken from another book.
The Calpurnus Piso family was a Roman family of kings that ruled part of the Roman Empire and Judea at the time of Jesus. People revolted against the Roman kings and didn't want to be ruled by them. So the Roman kings invented Jesus in order to pacify the people in Rome. This is Illuminati's biggest secret.
The storyline of Jesus is fiction. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. This shows that the character of Jesus Christ is fiction.
The four Piso signature numbers are 41, 60, 19, and 26. These are the signatures, numbers of Calpurnius Piso. The Calpurnius Piso family left signatures as a sign that they wrote the New Testament. They, rather than he, didn't want to be forgotten. Remember, the Calpurnius Piso family was a family of kings related to their bloodline, the same blood. Now they wanted to be remembered. They left signs that we were the authors of the New Testament. And their secret science was numbers. Now let's move forward and see if we can find 41, 19, 60, and 26 written in the Bible in codes.
And what's interesting is that this shows that the character of Jesus Christ is fiction. The events in his life are not original historical episodes. They were simply taken from another book. Now, the same thing is true about the entire rest of Jesus' ministry. It is all taken from another book. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. It was based upon a military campaign of a Roman Caesar named Titus Flavius. The reason that people have not recognized that the character Jesus Christ is fiction is simply because they haven't understood the genre that the Gospels were written in.
The Calpurnius Piso family left signatures as a sign that they wrote the New Testament. They, rather than he, didn't want to be forgotten. The Piso family invented Jesus. Calpurnius Piso family were related to the Herod and the Flavian dynasty. They were the main rulers of the Roman Empire and Judea. And as I said, they invented Jesus in order to pacify the messianic movement and the rebellious people in Rome. And they did that by reading the Old Testament of the Jews and then inventing a follow-up Messiah and also a Messiah for the rest of people in order to enslave.
The storyline of Jesus is fiction. The storyline of Jesus is fiction. That the character Jesus Christ is fiction.
The Calpurnius Piso family left signatures as a sign that they wrote the New Testament. They, rather than he, didn't want to be forgotten.
The storyline of Jesus is fiction. The entire rest of Jesus' ministry, it is all taken from another book.